We've developed a new robotic gripper that can grasp almost any shaped object. It's able to grasp extremely delicate objects and fragile objects, yet at the same time it's strong enough to lift heavy objects.
The novelty of this device is that we combine two functionalities which have been studied before, artificial muscles and electrodesion, into one single device that has the two functionality at once thanks to the particular patterning of the electrodes.
So this is our two-fingered gripper, finger one, finger two. The fingers are stretchable silicones with specially designed shape of electrodes in them that allow two things to happen. One is a bending shape that allows us to get close to the object, and then we use the special shape at the end to get a very strong holding thanks to electroadhesion.
The advantage of this device is you can grab many different types of objects of many shapes. For example, you can grab a piece of paper flat, you can grab an egg, or you can grab any type of object. And these objects can be also very fragile because the mechanism will very softly comply with the shape of the object.
And so we can imagine it being used in humanoid robot hands. An artificial hand for a robot companion could also be used in the food industry, could even be used in space to catch debris.
This gripper is lightweight and scalable. We can find a possible application in flying drone.
This is a step forward compared to the past in robotics, because in the past you had to use different type of end effectors for the different types of objects that you want to manipulate.